you came. You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on, let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bo's. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals. Monsters. Monsters, if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Bo will be waiting.
Bo, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both. I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where are you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on. Let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
This doesn't seem like the right way. He goes to there every day he can, makes up some excuse or other.
You don't want to mess around over there.
This is painful for me. Can we go?
Want a kiss?
Leave her.
Kill you. I'll kill you. Yeah.
That's my poor cousin. There's no help in her. Believe me, I've tried. Are we gonna walk to Rhodes Station?
1, 2, 3, 7, 6, 4, 5, 11, 12, 13, 14, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 14, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2.
If you have a horse, I can jump on the back of it. 9, 3, 2, 4, 7, 5, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2.
I knew how you Braithwaite's treated enemies. Now I know how you treat Ken, too.
It's a great shame on a family that's shamed already. I told myself she was better off here with family than in a sanatorium, but maybe she isn't. I'll do what I can from Boston for her.
Sure you will. God damn. Okay, but you still got a train to catch.
Thank you. Thank you. Wait! We can settle this without coming to blows.
You want to get shot, my friend?
I ain't...
Wait! The hell with you? Cease!
You asked for this! Let me take a look at you, tough guy. Shut in!
Where's the sheriff? Someone send help! Someone help!
Don't make any dumb moves.
Let's just
talk. Hey, shut it.
Please.
Thank you.
just warned you.
breaking.
I need help!
Look at the floor for a bit.
Jesus Christ!
Thank you.
Won't anybody help me? Please!
So, what you got for me?
God, Lord, what the hell was that?
Put that thing down for you.
Who you looking at, idiot?
Whatever you say. Something's really wrong with you.
You're going down. Down.
Somebody help!
I'm gonna kill you, you bastard!
Shit!
This is very kind of you.
Come on, man. Thank you.
Somebody help me! Jesus!
I'd think very carefully about what you think you saw, lady. You look like a beached fish, flopping around like that. Move along, you old battle axe.
Well, clearly that fever giving you a leaky mouth.
Get out of here.
Leave me alone.
Go annoy someone else.
Hey, what's the...
Can anybody help me?
Help!
Fool will never learn!
Mind yourself.
Ah! What the hell? You cold brute.
Don't run from me. I've had it with you now. Didn't believe a word of it.
I don't need no part of this.
People, stop right now!
Get away from me!
Please don't!
this shit. Shit.
Hey now, y'all need to calm down.
Someone please help!
Good Lord, go look in the mirror.
Did I ask for your opinion?
Hey, you don't know me.
I'm talking.
Just leave me be.
I mean, who the hell do you think you are? Come on.
God help. This ain't right.
Hey, what the heck? Oh, no. What's happening?
You tough, huh?
Help me, please! Please!
Come on, go away!
This is good. Time. All right. I hope we understand each other.
Help! Help! What on earth? Why are you being like this? Come on, don't do this.
Thank you. insane?
Yeah.
Come on.